unto your hand I commit again with all I am for you, Lord.